Want to speak real French from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at FrenchPod101.com.
Hey, watchers! This week we're going to learn about top 25 French phrases. Let's go! Bonjour! Bonjour is hello. Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour. Hey! Okay, now you can say bonjour any time of the day, even if it's night. Salut, hi. Hi is salut. Salut, comment ça va? Hey, how you doing? So, salut is like bonjour, and you can also use it to say hi and to say goodbye. So when you leave, you can also say salut, à la prochaine. Ça va, how are you? You can say ça va, like just after salut, ça va. Or bonjour, ça va. Or comment ça va? If you only say ça va, it's kind of missing something, so put it after a greeting. So, how are you? How you doing? Comment ça va? Bonsoir. Good evening. Not good night. Almost good night, but not. Bonsoir is also a greeting you can use when you leave or when you enter someone's place. For example, if you go in the evening to someone's house or party, you can say, ah, bonsoir tout le monde. Bonne nuit. Good night. Good night is bonne nuit, person sleeping next to you. Bonne nuit. Or to your family when you go to sleep. Oui. Yes. Yeah. Oui. You also say yeah. Maybe you've heard oui, oui. Like French people often do this. Oui, oui. It's also a cartoon for children. Oui, oui and his little car. You should try and watch it in French. It's very educative. Non. Non, non. You have oui, oui and non, non. We often say them both. Just use yes and no. Oui et non. Je m'appelle. My name is. Je m'appelle Lia. You knew that already, huh? What's your name? Leave it in the comment in French. S'il vous plaît. Please.
Please. S'il vous plaît.
This is a polite version. And if you want the more friendly version, is s'il te plaît. If you're asking a friend.
S'il te plaît. Give me your candy. I'm starving. S'il te plaît. Donne-moi des bonbons.
L'addition, s'il vous plaît. D'accord. OK. So, we also use OK, but with a French accent. OK. Hi, how you doing? Want to come to the cinema with me?
D'accord.
Excusez-moi. Excuse me. If someone is blocking the way, you just say, excusez-moi. Merci. Thank you. Please learn this one and be polite. In French, we just have merci. There is no short version of it, and you can use it for anyone. So, when you receive something at the grocery store, ah, merci. Or when someone does you a favor, ah, merci. If you want to be really polite or really thankful, you can say merci beaucoup. Thanks a lot. De rien. So you are welcome. If someone says merci to you, you can just say ah, de rien. So merci et de rien. Those come in a pair, so learn them together. It's nice. Il est quelle heure? What time is it? Or quelle heure il est? You will more often hear the second version. So oh, excusez-moi, quelle heure il est? Excuse me, what time is it? Où sont les toilettes? Where is the bathroom? We don't have many available bathrooms in public places and usually they are really dirty. So, or maybe if you are at someone's house, you can ask, où sont les toilettes? Enchanté, nice to meet you. Bonjour, enchanté, je m'appelle Lia. And here you have three of today's words together. Isn't it nice? Bonjour, je m'appelle Lia, enchanté. Comment ça va? Hi, nice to meet you. My name is Lia. How you doing? And you have all of them to greet people and start a nice conversation. So nice to meet you. Enchanté. À bientôt. See you soon. This is what I should say at the end of each video. See you soon or à bientôt. Use it when you leave. That's about it. À demain. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. À demain. Yeah. Au revoir. Bye bye or goodbye. Au revoir is kind of polite. You can use it with everyone as well. So if you want to be more friendly, we use like ciao. Au revoir is only for leaving. So yeah, goodbye.
Goodbye, watchers. See you next time. À bientôt.
No,
not yet, because I'm going to see you guys a lot.
Bien sûr. Of course. Bien sûr que c'est le cas. If you want to be sarcastic, you can say oui, bien sûr. We mostly use it this way. Because we like being sarcastic. So yeah, of course. Yes, yes, you are. Yes. Je peux utiliser. May I use?
Something, something.
So fill the blank with whatever you want. Can I use your pencil? Je peux utiliser ce stylo. Je suis désolé. I'm sorry. Yeah, if you bump into someone, you can also use this one. Like, oh, je suis désolé. If I bump into somebody, they won't wake up, duh.
Moon, don't go where he pleases! Yeah! Terminator is more like this.
I'm sorry, je suis désolé. Pourquoi? Why?
Why? Pourquoi?
C'est vrai? Really?
C'est vrai? C'est vrai?
Oh, fine. So, if you are hearing gossip and stuff, you're gonna be like, oh, c'est vrai? No, c'est vrai? Oh, c'est vrai?
Really?
Yeah. And you can use it with all the intonations. C'est vrai?
C'est vrai.
So the opposite of c'est vrai is c'est pas vrai. No, it's not. Or not really. Je ne comprends pas. I don't understand.
Lia never understand. Lia say her name a lot. Or else she forgets. Happened before.
When someone is speaking too fast, like I do, I'm sorry, je suis désolé. You can tell them je ne comprends pas. Or... Yeah, because they have all those fancy French words and vocabulary. You can be like, non, je ne comprends pas. At the end! So, remember those main sentences and don't forget to subscribe and leave me a comment if you ne comprends pas. Bye bye! Au revoir et à bientôt! Please stop it, I'm waving. Hey watchers, and welcome to this week's new top words. And this week will be 25 French verbs. Here we go. Être, to be. To be or not to be. Être ou ne pas être. What do you want to be when you grow up? Qu'est-ce que tu veux être plus tard? Or, qu'est-ce que tu veux être quand tu grandiras? Avoir, to have. Don't forget that verbs in French are conjugated, so it's a pain to learn. You never use avoir by itself. I have, j'ai. J'ai des cheveux bruns. I have brown hair. Faire, to do. Faire something, something. Like, faire du vélo would be like to bike, but you actually... You are doing bike. Faire la cuisine. To cook. To do the cooking. Or something like that. What do you like to do? Qu'est-ce que tu aimes faire? If you are asking for hobbies, tell me what you like to do in the comments, watchers. Dire. To say. Je dis beaucoup de bêtises. I say a lot of silly things. But that's why you like me. What can I say? Qu'est-ce que je peux dire? I don't know. Pouvoir. Can. Yes, you can. Oui, nous pouvons.
Oui, nous pouvons. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Can you do a Rubik's Cube? Est-ce que tu peux faire un Rubik's Cube? Tchaka, tchaka, tchaka. Allez, to go. Just go. Va-t'en. Go away. You don't use it with French people. They're gonna get mad at you. Go walking. Aller se balader. Or go in the kitchen. Aller à la cuisine. To go on a trip. Aller voyager. Voir. To see.
I can't see anything.
Je peux rien voir.
Boo. Peek-a-boo.
You cannot see me. On ne peut pas me voir. Yeah. Vouloir. To want.
I want to rock right now. Je veux rocker maintenant. Je veux rocker maintenant.
Sounds so lame. I want candy. Je veux des bonbons. What do I want?
Everything.
I want lasagna. Je veux des lasagnes. I'm not Garfield. Venir. To come. Tu dois venir t'amuser avec nous. Please come play with us.
Come to Mundo.
Tadam!
You can come with us. Tu peux venir avec nous. Is the way French people will invite you. So yeah, sure, come. Ouais, viens. Devoir, must. Devoir is also homework because it's something you must do. It also means duty. It's an eclectic word. You can use it for so many things. You have to do your homework. Tu dois faire tes devoirs. Je dois faire la vaisselle. I have to do the dishes, or else it stinks. Prendre, to take. You can take the train, prendre le train. Or you can take something, prendre quelque chose. You can take your time, prendre son temps.
Lazy!
Trouver, to find.
I found something! J'ai trouvé quelque chose.
It's a bottle of water again, because that's my only prop for today. Yeah, I found the solution! J'ai trouvé la solution.
Did I find the solution?
No, I didn't! Because Mike messed it up. Red should go here and you have the cross. Then you do the next one. J'ai trouvé de quoi manger. I found something to eat. Finally, I won't be starving anymore. Donner, to give. To give money, donner de l'argent. Please give money to Lia. Donner un cadeau for someone's birthday. To give a present. Falloir, need to. It's more have to than need to.
Ouais,
need to. I need to do my hair. Il faut que je me coupe les cheveux. Il faut que je pense à une phrase. I need to think of a sentence. Ah, this one, it fits. Parler, to speak. You can speak a language. Parler une langue. Speak French. Parler français. My chair is squeaky. And my spoon is too big. Je te parle plus. I'm not speaking to you anymore. Mettre, to put. To put something on your head. Mettre quelque chose sur sa tête. Like a hat. To put your clothes on. Mettre ses vêtements. Savoir, to know. I know everything. Je sais tout. Remember, no one knows everything. Souvenez-vous, personne ne sait tout. Savoir in French is also knowledge. It's the same word. Passer, to pass. On lui passe un truc. To pass something on. Also work in sport. Pass, pass, pass. But I won't catch it. I did. Regarder, to watch. To watch a movie. Regarder un film. To watch a match. Regarder un match. Of whatever you want. Go Jinx! Go Jinx! Go Mundo! Go Red Team! Go Soccer Team!
Go Mundo!
Watching the news. Regarder les nouvelles. Aimer. Like.
I like you. Pooh.
Aimer is also to love. So you can like someone or love someone. It will be the same. J'aime le chocolat. I like chocolate. There's a guy that I like. No one I see. Give me butterfly. That's a South Park song. I did it wrong. Croire, to believe.
I believe I can fly.
Je crois que je peux voler. Sans soleil. Je crois en toi. I believe in you. You can do it. You can learn French. Go Watchers. Manger, to eat. I believe it's time to eat. Je crois qu'il est l'heure de manger. It's always time to eat. I like to eat. J'aime manger, which is j'aime again. See, you can use it for stuff you like to do, like eating. Nom, 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 nom. What do you like to eat, by the way? Leave your favorite food in the comments. Boire, to drink. This is what I said my water bottle prop all along.
Yeah, strong!
To drink. It's making bubbles. To drink a fruit juice. Boire un jus de fruits. Go for the healthy choice. Jouer, to play. Let's go play again! Yay! To play a video game. Jouer à des jeux vidéo. I like playing by myself. J'aime, c'est tout ça. Parler, to talk. To make small talk. Parler de tout et de rien. So, don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see you next time for a new category of word. À bientôt! See you next time!
Oui, 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 non, 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 non.
By the moon and the stars in the sky. And ice cream. But I like ice cream better. And if you don't do your video correctly, you know what happens?
Mundo!
Stand for Jinx.
Hey, watchers.
This week we're going to be doing top 25 French nouns. So let's start right now. Homme. Man. So homme. Man. Le chien est le meilleur ami de l'homme. Dog is man's best friend.
Oh, who is the doggy? Who is the doggy? Who is the fluffy doggy? No, doggy.
I should stop doing the doggy. Ami. Friend. Ami. Friend. Best friend. Mon meilleur ami. I like hanging out with my friend. J'aime traîner avec mes amis. When I was little, I didn't have friends. Quand j'étais petite, je n'avais pas d'amis.
So sad.
Femme. Woman. Next one is femme. Woman. I'm a woman. Je suis une femme. Jour. Day. Jour. Day. All day. Toute la journée. Il fait jour. It's day. Morning. I'm not a morning person. I don't like day. I like night. Je n'aime pas le jour. J'aime la nuit. Mer. Sea. Mer. Sea. The boat on the sea. Un bateau sur la mer. I used to live on a boat. On the sea. True story. Ah, there is this song about the sea. La mer qu'on voit danser le long des golfes clairs. The sea that we see dancing along the clear coast. Or something like that.
Tiens.
Temps. Time. Temps. Time. Temps can also be weather. Quel temps il fait? What's the weather today? And time is... Le temps passe vite. Time goes fast. Or do you need more time? Main. Hand. Main. Hand.
Oh.
Les mains. I hurt my hand yesterday. Je me suis fait mal aux mains hier. because I was playing baseball without a glove and it hurt so bad. Pah! And smashes into your hand. Se laver les mains, to wash your hand. Wash hands. Ooh, I'm sorry, tissue. Choses, sink. Choses, sink. Plein de choses. Many things. Or when you don't know what word to put in a sentence, you can just use the chose. Quelque chose, something. La chose est une main. The thing is a hand. Vie, life. Having an easy life. Avoir la vie facile. And be lazy. Yeux. Eyes. Yeux. Eyes. So be careful in French because the plural is very different. So it's un œil and les yeux.
Your eyes are so beautiful. T'as de beaux yeux.
Heure. Time. Heure. Time. What time is it? Il est quelle heure? But heure also means hour and not only time. Monde. World. Monde, world. To travel around the world. Voyager autour du monde.
I like traveling around the world.
The World Cup. La Coupe du Monde. Enfant. Child. Enfant. Child. To adopt a child. Adopter un enfant. I think it's a better solution for the world. When you are a child, you go to school. Les enfants vont à l'école. Ou quand on est un enfant, on va à l'école. Foi. Time. Foi, time. It's like multiplier, like 2 times 4, 2 fois 4. Or time, like the number of time you do something. I went 2 times to see this movie because it was so good. Je suis allé voir ce film 2 fois parce qu'il était trop bien. Be careful with the writing on this one because there are many words that can be pronounced foi, but with a different ending. Moment, moment. Take just a moment, or like it will take a really short amount of time. Ça va prendre juste un moment. Depending on how you say it, actually, it can vary, because if you say like, ça va prendre un moment, it means it will take a long time, dude, you better be patient. Tête, head, tête, head. Se cogner la tête, to bump your head. Avoir la tête sur les épaules. Having your head on your shoulders, meaning you have a straight head and a clear vision of what you want to do and be very down to earth. Père, father. Père, father.
I like my father. J'aime mon papa.
Un père de famille. The family's father. Meaning he's like the head of the family and all responsible and hardworking and providing for everyone. Good daddy. Fille. Girl. Fille. Girl. I'm a girl. Je suis une fille. Before I was a woman, but I got downgraded.
I'm a girl. A cute girl.
Girls just want to have fun. Les filles veulent juste s'amuser.
Bad girl. Bad.
You're a bad girl. Vilaine fille. Vilaine. Boo. Cœur. Heart. Cœur. Heart.
Cue.
Potato. Potato. Avoir le cœur sur la main. Having your heart on your hand is a French expression which means being very generous. To hear your heart beat. Entendre son cœur battre.
I can hear it at night.
Poum poum. Poum poum. And then you put freaky music behind it. Poum poum. Poum poum. An. Year. An. Year. 1 year. 1 an. Or 2 years. 2 ans. J'ai 26 ans. I'm 26. Terre. Earth. Ground. Soil. Terre with a capital letter will be Earth, the planet we live on, and terre with no capital letter will be the Earth you walk on. So if you mix Earth and water, it makes mud. Si vous mélangez de la terre et de l'eau, ça fait de la boue.
And then you can apply it as a mask on your face.
Monsieur. Sir. Monsieur, sir.
Monsieur, monsieur, madame.
Monsieur is a singular and messieurs will be plural. Les messieurs ont des jolies moustaches.
Moustache.
I like that word. When you're a kid, you say, teacher, while raising your hand. And then when you grow up and go to high school, it's more like, sir or monsieur, when you have a question. If you want to be really polite, you can put monsieur before the family name of someone. Monsieur Dupont or Monsieur Durand, which are really common French family names. Voix, voice. Voix, voice. There is a TV show called The Voice, right?
La voix.
Avoir une belle voix. Having a nice voice.
La, la.
Maison. House. House. Maison. This is my house. C'est ma maison. Yeah, I live in a greenish house and I stay here all day in a tiny window and talk to you guys. I don't have a house. Je n'ai pas de maison. Cat. Chat. Cats. Un chat. I'm a cat person. Je suis une personne à chat. I like cats. J'aime les chats.
You're so cute and fluffy, come on.
I can only think about kittens right now. So thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more French words. And we'll see you next time. Bye. Ah, French people be so fancy.
Allez, let me grab you.
The end. Hey watchers and welcome back for more French words. This week will be top 25 French adjectives. Tout, all, tout, all, or everything. I have to think about everything. Je dois penser à tout. J'ai tout mangé. I ate everything. Because food is good. Oh yeah, tout is for object. If it's for people, like all the people, it will be tous. Grand, tall. Grand, tall. I'm not tall. Je ne suis pas grande. Un grand arbre. A tall tree. Petit, small. Petit, small. A small snail. Un petit escargot. It goes like this.
Tout petit, tout petit. So small, so small.
Même, even. Same. Même, even. Or same. C'est le même. It's the same. Doing it the same way. Le faire de la même manière. Autre. Other, autre, other. For example, if you are shopping for, let's say, shirts and you want the same in another color. L'avez-vous dans une autre couleur? Do you have it in another color? Or do you have it in another size? Est-ce que vous l'avez dans une autre taille? Seul, only, lonely. Seul, only. Can also mean lonely. Un seul, only one. Going alone, j'y vais seul.
No, don't go.
Yes, I'm going alone.
No, take me with you.
No, it's too dangerous. Or, je me sens seul. I'm feeling lonely. Jeune, young. Jeune, young.
I'm still young. Je suis encore jeune.
I'm not that old. Come on. Ah, oh, les jeunes. Oh, ah, the youngsters. Premier, first. Premier, first.
Je suis le premier! I'm the first!
Be the first to comment! Soyez le premier à commenter! Comment right now, comment right now, comment right now. Bon, good, bon, good. This meal is so good, ce plat est trop bon. Or, oh, that's good, ah, oh, c'est bon. Or, it also means, yeah, it's okay, c'est bon. Quel, which one is it? Lequel est-ce? Beau, beautiful.
I'm beautiful. Je suis belle. Oh.
Beau is masculine and belle is feminine. C'est trop beau. This is so beautiful. You can hear young people saying that a lot. Wow, c'est trop beau.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
Vieux, old. Vieux, old. I'm getting old. Je me fais vieux. Which is also masculine and feminine will be vieille. Je me fais vieille. Noir. Black. Noir, black. Je porte toujours des t-shirts noirs. I'm always wearing black shirts. You guys always complain that I'm only wearing black shirts. I'm sorry. Nouveau, new. Nouveau, new. It's brand new. C'est tout nouveau. Dernier, last. Dernier, last. I always finish last. Je finis toujours en dernier. Blanc, white. Blanc, white. I'm wearing a white shirt today. Je porte une chemise blanche aujourd'hui. Or, clouds are white. Les nuages sont blancs. Cher, expensive. Cher, expensive. I never buy expensive stuff. Je n'achète jamais des trucs chers. So yeah, if you go to the Sunday market, you will have a lot of people trying to catch you and be, hey, it's not expensive, buy it, buy it. I make it not expensive for you. C'est pas cher, c'est pas cher. Long, 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 long. I have long hair, again. J'ai les cheveux longs. Une longue journée, a long day. Today is gonna be a long day. Pauvre, poor, pauvre, poor. When you want to say, oh, it's this person is kind of miserable or something bad happened to them, you say, oh, le pauvre, oh, poor dear. Plein, full, c'est plein de joie, it's full of joy. Ooh. Vrai, real, or can also be true. Is that true? Est-ce que c'est vrai?
Oh my god,
is that for real? C'est vrai?
No.
In French, we'd be like, c'est pas vrai. Gentil, nice.
I'm a nice person.
Je suis une gentille personne. Bas, low. A low level, un niveau bas. Gros, big. Un gros éléphant. A big elephant. Un gros gâteau. A big cake. Doux, soft. Oh, fluffy! I like the word fluffy better. A soft towel. Une serviette douce. When you just wash them and they're all fluffy and then you can put your face in it. I like to put my face in kitten and rub them like this because they're so fluffy. Les chatons, c'est doux. Kittens are soft. Soft, kitty, warm, kitty, little ball of fur. Doux, chaton, chaud, chaton, grosse. Petite boule de poil. Thank you for watching our top 25 adjectives. And don't forget to subscribe for more French words. And we'll see you next time. Bye. French is not difficult. Le français n'est pas difficile.